Hey guys, it's me, Baby Boy Man again. So, it appears that a certain someone is taking my character. Or, I mean, Destin. Please don't. But stop it. Stop it. Please, man the camera.
Bruh.
I'm gonna steal this.
If not, credit him.
So, yeah. I did not make Gagelets. And I never credited the person who made it, even though they're really cool and they have a way better channel than mine. I have way less subscribers. Everyone, meet the Muffin Bros. He actually voice acts in ZO2. And yeah, just. He made a series called BFS, which stands for Battle for a Spatula, which was, canceled. So I decided to steal Gagelet. In fact, the video I took Gagelet in was in my first ever clip I made for ZO2 called ZO2 is in Progress. So, yeah, I kind of just took the file from him. Then, made him, and then boom, he's my channel mascot now. So, heavy thanks to, the Muffin Bros for actually making a lot of, like, character rigs. Like, look at my character design that I use in some of my videos. Yeah, he made this, but most importantly, he made the Gagelet. And also, one more thing. This channel needs subscribers. Like, they only have 22 subscribers, and I'm gonna show you how good their content is. And also, they even work on ZO2. Yeah, so thanks for that.
A giant cat made a macaroni and I'm not ruining anything, huh?
I'ma whoop your
power.
Freeze, Miss.
Powers, go!
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Go watch the Muffin Bros and Macaroni right now. Their channels will be in the description.